Hey everyone, Kelsey here, and welcome back to Gal. Today, I'm excited to share with you a brand new update inside of Premiere Pro. It's the REMIX tool, and the REMIX tool will allow you to automatically, magically change any music track to any new duration that you need for your video. And it's called the REMIX tool. Now, this has been around inside of Audition for years, and I've shown you how to do it there. But now it's inside of Premiere Pro, available today in the Premiere Pro public beta. So if you go to your Adobe Creative Cloud desktop app, you can click on beta and start using it today. Now, you may be watching this in the future, and it's already inside of Premiere Pro. So without further ado, let's go ahead and jump in and show you how it works. For the demo, I have here a track I downloaded from Epidemic Sound. This track has both an instrumental and a vocal version. Now for this, I want to use the vocal version because I want to show you how amazing the machine learning is in this new tool to automatically stitch together lyrics perfectly so you don't have to do it manually. So here you can see that our music track is 3 minutes, but our video is 1 minute. Of course, what you normally would do is you would just roll the music clip to meet the end of this video clip and then go to effects and apply something like an exponential fade so it will gradually fade out. But doing this, you will lose the natural ending of the song. If you want to keep the natural ending, of course, you can go in and make a lot of custom cuts and line the beats up, but this is really hard and sometimes doesn't work and it takes a really long time. So instead, we can now use the remix feature inside of the Essential Sound panel. So here, select music and then turn on the duration section and then select the remix method. Just below, you can type in your desired target duration, but even better, you can now go to the toolbar and you'll find the new remix tool. And you can click on the end of the music track and drag it to the left to meet the end of your video. And after you do this, you'll see that Premiere automatically made these dragged lines inside of the music clip. It automatically stitched it together to fit the length of your video. Now, it wasn't an exact fit, it's a few frames off, and you can see if you try to drag it in again to meet, it doesn't exactly do that, but it does it pretty darn close, which is really awesome. So let's play this back to see if we can hear anything off at these cut marks.
Give me something, the night is young and so are we.
And I couldn't really hear anything at all. It's super seamless. And you can see we can play back and we hear the natural ending as well.
Let's go.
So oftentimes the remix feature works perfectly and you don't have to make any more tweaks. But if you have to make some more tweaks, there are two sliders I just want to briefly show you up in the Essential Sound panel that might help. First, there's the edit length slider. If you move it to the right, this will change to use as few cuts as possible. So as you do this, you can see that it recalculates it so there's fewer cuts in the mix. And if you move it to the left, to short, it will use as many cuts as possible to achieve the new remix version. And you can see now there are way more cuts, but I'll bring this back to 5 in our case. And then below that, there's the features slider. You'll want to move the slider to the right if there are a lot of instruments in your track, like an orchestra. And if you move it towards the left, towards timbre, it's better for fewer instruments or solos. So you can play around with these controls if the automatic remix isn't exactly right. So that's all there is to the remix feature. Thanks again to Epidemic Sound for sponsoring today's video. I've been using Epidemic over the past year and I seriously love their music. It's so easy to browse. And once you start searching a lot for their music, what I really love is that it'll recommend different types of tracks that I like. So I discover new music easily. And the best part is you don't really have to worry about licensing. You can use it for any type of project. It's YouTube friendly, personal, commercial, anything that you can imagine. So if you'd like to try out Epidemic Sound, you can use my 30-day free trial sign up so you can have 30 days of free music and sound effects from Epidemic, which is pretty great. So the link is just down below. That's all for today's video. Thank you so much. Please give it a big thumbs up if it helped you out, as well as hit that subscribe button and notification bell. As always, keep creating better video with Gal. See you next time. Bye.
I'm buzzing, let's drink up. Your dive look like big fun. Come on, let's get it on. Like that orphan gay song. I'm stunning, you love it. Come on, give me something. I know that you want it. Come on, give me something. The night is young and so are we.
Let's go.